I salute you, one of my favourite songs, absolutely love it. We're going to come back to you in a second. Sharon, what did you think?
I think this is going to be a hard one. I'll tell you why, because vocally you're both so incredibly different and you both have really unique points vocally. So I think it's going to come down to, at the end of the day, which voice a person is at that time more attracted to. Because I have to say, you're both excellent singers. There was difficulties at stages, but you know what? That was a tough song, it was a tough call.
I'm not a fan of the song. I thought the song choice was an odd, weird song. I don't think
you
people...
You don't like that song?
I'm not a fan, Catherine, I'm sorry.
Love it.
I can't believe you don't like Mandinka by Sinead O'Connor. That this, to me, is great to have an Irish classic song in the competition.
There's nothing classic about it.
It's going to be a very difficult decision to make. There's experience with you, Kirilee, that you bring to it with your performance. And Shannon, you've a freshness and a quirkiness and a cookiness that everybody loves, you know? So you both have something spectacular and gorgeous is all I can say, gorgeous.
Oh, okay, Brezzy, you've heard the comments from everybody else, but I do need your decision now.
Okay, based on vocally tonight, I can't go on putting the two vocals together. Like, there was moments where it was really good, moments where it was a bit out. I treat this like almost like in my head. I run through the live shows, what's next, every Sunday, picking songs. How can I actually bring something different and twist this and make it more interesting for the audience at home? And that's, at the end of the day, the most important thing at this point in time. And the person I feel I can actually give more to and turn into more of an artist is Shannon. So on this occasion, I'm going to bring Shannon home.
Shannon, you are through to the live shows. You okay? Well done, girls.